Belleville is about to party for St. Patrick's Day, and actually they're going to go ahead and start partying just a little early. That's how they do over there in the Metro East. We have Don Gravelin, Mike Tiernan, and Patrick Hume, all from the Ancient Order of Hibernians. Now, before we get to the Guinness and the after party, because you have to work for that, okay? We have a 5K run coming up. We have a parade coming up. Tell us a little bit about the parade and how we could get all these items right here.
Well, the parade kicks off at 3rd and West Main at 11 o'clock in the morning. Rain or shine, we're going to be there. We hope that the crowds will come out and see us. We've had great crowds in the past. We'll have flags and bracelets, candy, beads, and some small footballs and things. And this year we have approximately 90 units in the parade. Mm-hmm. That's our 15th year. We started with about 20 people and two cars and a fire truck 15 years ago. And the parade has just kept growing and growing. So we hope the folks will not mind the weather and come out and have a good time with us.
Well, I think that they will. It's perfect running weather, too.
Yes,
so tell us a little bit about the 5K, too.
Well, the 5K run will kick off at 9 o'clock in the morning. It will travel down East Main and West Main. Mm-hmm. It leaves from the United Methodist Church.
Okay.
It makes kind of like a round circle path mm-hmm. back to them and finishes up around 11 o'clock prior to the parade.
Now, okay, so the run starts at United Methodist Church.
It does.
Where does the parade start?
The parade starts at 3rd and West Main.
Okay.
Okay.
So pretty much just follow the sea of green?
Follow the sea of green. You cannot not find us.
Cannot not find them. All right, so now we have the 5K, we have the parade, we also have an after party. Tell us how we can go ahead and get together.
Chick Fritz, one of our sponsors, Sevens and Big Daddy's in downtown Belleville are all going to have an after parade that starts right after the parade, runs till 8 o'clock. I know that Sevens and Big Daddy's are going to have huge heated tents with live bands.
Ooh.
So, don't let the weather stop you from coming out and having a good time. And it'll run till 8 o'clock at night, and basically the downtown area of Belleville is blocked off for the parade and the after party.
All right, everybody. We have St. Patrick's Weekend. Starts at the United Methodist Church for the 5K, March 11th at 9 o'clock. The parade starts at
11 o'clock.
11 o'clock. And what's the intersection again?
West Main and 3rd.
West Main and 3rd. Okay, again, just follow the sea green across the Mississippi River. Downtown Belleville, you can also visit BellevilleMainStreet.net. We're starting to celebrate St. Patrick's Weekend a little early here, but that's okay, here on the 9 a.m. show.